Hello!
Welcome to Bravandra.
How are we doing?
Now, when we bought these two beers, we wanted to make funky names out of them. they were either Starman, which is a film back in the early 90s, 80s. There's also Manstar and Soul Man.
He's the Soul Man.
Yeah. Soul Man. But it is the Adams 2.7. Nice light. Light beer.
Not too bad.
Not much true flavour. A slight bit of pepper, slight bit of lemon, a little bit of like a diet biscuit.
Caramel biscuit. Not too bad. That's sort of settled now. It's not too bad.
The Man's Brown Ale. A little bit heavy on the sweet.
Mm.
It's not as watery as it was before. It's a bit thicker now.
Yeah, I think it's sort of...
As it's warmed up, it's got a little bit more. But it's still leaving like a metallic, dirty water taste.
Mm.
But anyway, here's the beer mix.
So the Soul... And the Man. So here comes the Soul, and here comes the Man.
Sorry, Jenna.
So there you go. Soul Man.
It's that misty...
Get that nutty brown colour from the Man's.
Let's see if you can...
There's a lovely fragrance from the Adnams.
It's got a reddy orange tinge to it.
Mmm. What's nice that?
Almost getting a bit of orange now.
Yeah, I mean, you get a nice refreshing from the pale. And the brown ale has a nice body to it.
Yes, it's actually boost up the Man's Ale. And it's also give the more of a forwardness to the
Man's.
Yeah, the Adams.
So, yeah, it's
quite nice flavor. So this is the Soul Man. Or Starman, or Manstar, whichever you want to call it.
I'm going for Soulman.
Yeah.
That sounds better.
It does. Soulman. But this has been a beer mix. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.